Hey guys, I'm Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Hamlet. He's a 4.5-month-old pit bull mix. So he's here for our 2-week board and train program. Issues you're having at home is just typical puppy stuff, you know, pulling on a leash, jumping on people, eating things you shouldn't really be eating, those types of things. So let me show you where we're at now. Hamlet, come. Good boy. Hamlet, can you sit? Can you sit? Good boy. No, Hamlet, sit. Can you sit? Okay. Hamlet, place. Come on. No. Oh, good boy. Look right there. No. All right. Let's see how he walks for us. Hamlet, come. Heel. Not so much. Alright. So we got a few things to work on. So stay tuned and check out his progress here in just 2 short weeks.
super important to have a dog who has a good level of obedience. I think it, you know, helps him have confidence, and you can take him with you wherever and not have to worry about whether or not he's going to give it to things or hurt other people or himself. Certainly very, very valuable, very worth it, and totally, if I had get another one, he's going to go through the same program. So, very happy with the experience.